What's up, folks? Welcome back to The Zone. Stevie Valance is our special guest today, and she is going to take me through the process of creating some voices. She's a great voice actor. She's done a ton of different cartoons. I know you guys have seen Reboot, Inuyasha, tons of stuff.
Madeline.
Plus,
Care Bears.
She's a director.
I'm a Care Bear.
So maybe I'll get in.
You bet, honey. You're already in.
All right, cool.
You're in my books. Okay, so we're talking about putting a laugh. It's a great place to start is from a laugh, because a lot of characters. So if you were to say put a laugh to that character, that little panda bear there, just look at him and don't think. Remember, listen to the sound of your voice.
Instinct.
Just look at this picture, Carlos, and give me the laugh only, and then say, hi. Hi, I'm Panda, and I'm happy to be here.
Okay.
Feel the laugh first. Go. Go. Hi, I'm Panda, I'm happy to be here.
I'm Panda, I'm happy to be here.
Okay, that's perfect. Now, same actor, right? Because you always want to play...
Right.
You play multiple parts in cartoons, too. You don't just play one role.
A plethora.
Okay, now here you're a dumb old bunny.
Okay.
It's very important to take the physical, Carlos, so take the physical. What's he doing? That's it. Give me his laugh. And say, my name is Ernest, I'm happy to be here.
My name is Ernest, I'm happy to be here.
Give me his laugh first. Good. Perfect. Okay, now give me just the laugh of John Silver. Right. What's he doing? Look, he's got one leg and he's smoking a pipe, right? There we go. Give me I'm happy.
I'm John Silver and I'm happy to be.
Okay, so then the next step, that is totally great.
Good.
You're
a
natural.
Good cool.
The next step is, instead of saying, I'm John Silver, I'm happy to be here, get the laugh going. Give me his laugh. Right, and then you start reading. Show your cut list, Tom Morgan. Go.
Show your cut list, Tom Morgan. I want a better look at his outsides first.
Give me his laugh again. Perfect.
Yeah?
You are totally doing it.
Awesome.
Now, what would she be? She's Amanda. If you're gonna play a girl and you're a boy, you have to be unrecognizable as a boy. So you're playing. A lot
I'm
of men
very
play
much
women.
A boy. I'm gonna have a hard time with this.
No, you're not. Take her position. Okay. Here's an example. Take a position. I'm Amanda. Give me your laugh.
Well, maybe I can work on it when we come back. Fred, our parents is up
Sounds
next.
Good. Okay. We'll work on this while they're gone. Okay.